Right. Okay, this is for sale, $32,000. Let me get out my checkbook. The real? Oh, the 302. I don't. This one's yours, right, Nicole?
No.
No?
Oh, I have.
Look at the size of this. Yeah, but how would you get in and out of that thing?
Fine.
I mean, I'm a crazy.
Probably upstairs.
Well, that's why I say, I made the joke I can almost stare the license plate right in the eye.
Right? Like,
it'd
have to have
It's nice for a show.
It would have to be. I could drive under this with my car. What, in Bega Dodge? Look at that wheel.
You can't even drive that. Like, it's not even...
Well, I wouldn't think so, but... Wow. It's like a giant truck. I think it should have been a dually. Well, they could probably lower it down looking at the suspension underneath. I bet they can lower it.
They could do different suspension on it, but...
That's stretched up there.
It's not, like, here in Utah, that's fine.
Well, no. But it's a show car.
Yeah, it's all good.
Oh, yeah. Okay, here's the one. Look at this one. $429.